sir.
Welcome to the Beekman Bear Broadcast. We have breaking news to share with you today. This month, we are going to be doing an epic dance routine with Mateo. We hope you enjoy our jokes, stories, and interview, and much more.
Roses are red, violets are blue. Students in Mrs. Reifenberg's class are poets. Are you? Mrs. Reifenberg's fourth grade class published the first poetry book called Overflowing Minds. The poems are full of emotion and creative writing. To celebrate their accomplishment, the fourth grade students had a poetry party where they read their poems to family and friends. If you like what you hear, you can have your very own copy of the book for $5.
My heart is beating faster than a plane's propeller. My legs are a race car's full engine. My feet are ready to bomb the ball in the goal. He shoots and he scores. I do the floss and feel amazing. Yes, I did it.
Look at the stars up there in the night, so far away, like a speck of gold in the sky. When the clouds roll in, the stars go bye, bye, bye. Now the stars are playing hide and seek with the clouds, but you can never find them, because they're always hiding till the night comes.
Students in Mrs. Granger's third grade class have been making bookmarks for children at Hudson River Housing, which gives temporary housing for families.
Miss Granger spent time with the children and gave them books. She then came up with the idea for her students to make bookmarks.
We are proud of our third grade students who are demonstrating empathy for children in need in our community.
You got the disco fever, cause I got the disco fever. Staying alive.
Chess club after school.
Mr. Muller learned how to play chess in his elementary school chess club.
He enjoys chess for the strategies, both offense and defense.
Mr. Muller thinks it is helpful to play with someone better than himself.
Chess is an excellent learning tool with lots of research to back it up.
Well, there's six different chess pieces on the board. There's a rook, knight, a bishop, king, queen, and pawns.
How do you get a checkmate?
How do you get a checkmate? You force your opponent's king to be unable to move. And once that king can't move without being captured, that's a checkmate.
How do each piece move?
The rook and the bishop can move across the whole board, one being straight, one being diagonal. The knight moves in like an L pattern. The pawn can move one or two squares at a time. The queen can move any direction the bishop or the rook can move. And the king can only move one square, but in any direction.
Thank you, Mr. Molly, for telling me all of
this. You're welcome, Clarice. It was a pleasure.
Beekman had fun celebrating St. Patrick's Day. Students wore green and tried to catch leprechauns. Many families enjoyed corned beef and cabbage along with Irish soda bread.
Some students watched parades and saw Irish step dancers and listened to bagpipes. We hope you enjoyed St. Patrick's Day.
Can February march? No, but April May.
Commercial break, do do. Commercial break, do do. Commercial break.
Bam, the classroom.
Still time to donate food.
Bring in canned goods during the week of April 1st through 4th.
Bam, the classroom.
Thanks for watching this month's episode. We hope you enjoyed the show. Tune in next month for more deep coverage of Beekman Elementary School. Have a great day, Beekman.